I am Gabriel Manuel. I am still an aspiring YouTuber waiting one of my videos to rock it up for me to have a break. You know what I'm saying, right? Today is December 23, 2020. I am 21 years old, a third year student from the University of the Philippines Visayas, taking BS Chemical Engineering. And I'm high-key struggling to get a passing grade in my course. As of the moment, I have 2,450 subscribers and counting, hopefully, because lately these numbers are high-key crawling. Piercings and tattoos. Well, I'm not a big fan of piercing, so don't expect me to have one. Tattoo, right now I have none, but Nanay and I are planning to have one from Wang Ud. So yeah, paging coronavirus, get out of our way, we wanna get ink, yo. A lot, actually. In local, I have the real life couple Khalil and Gabby. I really like them, I really love them since time immemorial. I also watch Nicole Alba. I mean, I really love how she talks about personal growth and personal finance in a meme-merry way. And also Oliver Austria, you know, his Tito jokes are god tier, man. International, well, Lin Trong tops the list. She's my ultimate YouTuber crush. What else? Sam Colder. His editing and his passion in photography and videography are so sick, man. Oh yeah, last thing, Tom Rosenthal. Check his If We All Die Tomorrow, because that's my quarantine song. Most stupid thing I've ever done. I guess the one where I was invited to a night out with these people, where in that time I'm not really that close to them yet, decided to drink a lot. So to make the long story short, I'm dead drunk that night, yo. But I guess that was all worth it, you know, because right now we're this close to being family. It's a really great win. Even though this year didn't go well as we expected it to be, well, of course, we still need to move forward. And by moving forward, it means unlocking another chapter, and I guess that's enough for me to consider it as an achievement. And yeah, before I forgot, I was able to comply YouTube's requirement, so this channel is now monetized and earning. Thank you so much, guys, for your continuous support. This wouldn't be possible without you all. Wait, last thing. You guys know that I don't play e-games. I mean, it's been more than a decade since the last time I played the first version of Counter-Strike, but yesterday I decided to download Valorant. So yeah, I guess an achievement too. Hashtag PC Master Race. Just kidding. Well, getting this channel monetized is one, and I'm thankful for that. Because of the pandemic, we are forced to study at home and at our own pace. So like, I took the opportunity and grabbed it to make more time for myself to be able to do the things that I'm passionate about and to the things that I'm passionate in doing, like making this video, editing, and doing film related stuff, since like BA film is a late realization of mine. And I am now a certified for that. Yeah, I have Nala Butters, my golden retriever, and just a month ago my mom decided to adopt Gray. So yeah, I'm happy and proud of it. Fixing my body clock, yo. But you know, aren't we all? Kidding aside, maybe finishing my degree. You know, to be honest, I'm not that happy and satisfied with my course right now, but I don't want that those sleepless nights will be just thrown away. You know, I mean, dude, I'm more than halfway there, so why not choose to stay with this course until the end? Despite this, I am still happy because even though I am not in my dream course right now, at least I already know what I really want to do in my life. Well, I hope I can finish my study and pass the boards without completely burning myself out. I want to reserve some of my energy for me to be able to do my upcoming endeavors in life, which I think and I hope and I pray that those ones are the ones that I already love doing. So yeah, that's basically it. Oh, that one's pretty heavy. Well, financially, I am aiming of a 6-digit savings because, dude, I'm not a kid anymore. Then I am hoping to start investing in the stock market since we all know that the interest there are way, way, way better than banks offer. I also want to invest time reading books because I really not a book person. Well, I do buy books, but not because I want to read them, but because I love the aesthetic of having them inside my room. Maybe one book per month is a good start. Yeah, and I might document my journey doing it, so better you guys to stay tuned in my channel. Last thing, well, I want to treat my body better compared to how I treated him last year. And one way is doing exercise. You know, I'll be a man of my own words. I know it's kind of hard in such way, but I want to be a person who practices what he preached. So like, if you guys see me buying new stuff that are irrelevant in the first place, or like eating too much and not doing some exercise, then feel free to slap me in my butt. Just kidding. Hey self, act poor until you're 25 because you're not rich yet. You know, you're not rich yet. Continue. The hassle. The hassle. Hassle, hassle, hassle. So yeah, I guess that would be it for now. Thank you so much, guys, for watching, and I hope to see you around in my future videos. Bye. God bless, everyone. I know it's hard, but I wanna be